one more time through. Okay. Take it, Denny. Where am I? We're doing it. We're doing it.
That since on any Sunday, I don't think.
I know, yeah. Well, you know what? I'll do another one. I'll do Far Side of the Hill, that dirt band tune. It's got some nice harmonica parts in there if you want to fool around with it. It's in the key of D. Watch out when she starts to twist. Hooked tight with the leather fist is what my daddy told me. How to ride the bull. There's a jingle in my jeans, four places in between. I'm a leaving Tennessee with a push and a pull. 10-4, baby, come on back. Horse trailer on a Cadillac. We're talking to the cowboy in the Coupe de Ville. Chuck a lug up one side, fly down the other. I'm a lover of the other. Side of the hill. Hey. Bandanas on the rear view mirror, still wet from ear to ear. What the wise men say, when you ride the last one, better make it a fast one. Jump while she's moving, just walk away. A 10-4, buddy, come on back. Horse trailer on a Cadillac. You're talking to the cowboy in a Cooper Bill. Jack up at one side, fly down the other. I'm a lover of the other side of the hill. I'm a lover of the other side of the hill. Yeah, something like that. That was a dirt band.
That's a dirt band.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to do one?
Okay. This is G, Hand Me Down by Walking Cane.
Hand me down my walking. Yeah, kick it off.
Hand me down my walking cane. Go hand me down my walking cane. Hand me down my walking cane. I'm gonna lose my morning train. My sins get overtaken. The beans were tough, and the meat was fat. All the beans were tough, and the meat was fat. All the beans were tough, and the meat was fat. Oh God, I can't bear. My sins have overtaken me. Bye.
Bugging me. I've been through some pretty hard times. Nothing like today. Yeah, I wish I knew just what to do, but all I can do is say we got ants in the closet, in the windows, in the kitchen, in the drawers, in the sink, in the drain. What a pain. The carpet in the car. We got ants through the door, on the floor, in the table, in the plate, in the food. Ain't the crew will ever leave me alone. We got ants on the dog, and the frog, and the pond, in the yard, in the grass, and the walls, and the balls, and the walking shoes. Yeah, we got ants, I'm confused, and ants just give me the blues. Well, we woke up this morning, such a terrible sight to see. It seems like when I'm down, you know them things start bugging me. I've been through some pretty hard times, but nothing like today. Yeah, I wish I knew just what to do. All I can do is say, we got fleas. In the closet, in the windows, in the kitchen, in the doors, in the sink, in the drain. What a pain, carpet in the car. We got fleas. Through the door, on the floor, in the table, in the plate, in the food, ain't the crew, don't you ever leave me alone. Yeah, we got fleas. On the dog, in the frog, in the pond, in the yard, in the grass, in the walls, in the balls, in the walking shoes. Yeah, we got fleas, and I'm confused, and please just give me the blues. Well, later on that morning, I went through the door to see my neighbor in his front yard yelling down the block to me. He said, I've been through some pretty hard times, nothing quite this bad. I thought I had it rough, but not as tough as my poor old neighbor had. He had ants, bees, gnats, chiggers, beetles, hornets and flies, snails, roaches, weevils, fleas, every kind of them little guys. On the dog, and the frog, and the pond, in the yard, in the grass, and the balls, and the balls, and the talking shoes. Yeah, we all got bugs, and I'm confused, them bugs just give me the blues.
So, how do you want to kick this off? Just kind of ooze into it. Thank you.
what you want. Baby, what you want me to do?
Alfalfa sprouts, sunflower seeds, and I got my dime, 'cause you left me here with this chicken cordon bleu. Now stop for affection. Oh, that's the third one. I don't think I could take any more. So strange that the cockroaches move next door. Now don't you see that old dog standing out there in the street? He's got a big smile on his face because they let him eat me. I got you, I got this chicken. Baby, I got you, I got the chicken. Honey child, I got you. I got the low down rebate case of them chicken cordon bleu.
All right, Dave.
Yeah, only got half of it.
Yeah, that's all.
Sorry about
you
that.
Got right? The good half.
The good half, yeah. Thank you. Mostly. When I get older, losing my head, many weeks from now, will you she'll be sending me a valentine. Birthday greetings, part of the wine. If I've been out to 40 for six, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still be me when I'm 64? I could be handy mending a fuse when your lights have gone. Will you still be lit by your side? Sunday mornings, go for a ride. Doing the garden, digging the weeds. You could ask for more. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Every summer we could rent a cottage in the Isle of Wight, if it's not too dear. Shall scream and sing round the children on your knees. Dear Chuck and Dave. Let's stay point of view. Will you still be good enough to meet me, say, Sunday, yatarabha. Still in the form, not forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me? When I'm 64, I really mean it. When I'm, 64.
We're way past 64.
I know.
Yeah, I wish we were 64.
And 74. Yeah.
Those were the good old days. Yeah. Chocolate on my fingers, icing on my lips, sugar diabetes, baby, blubber on my hips. I keep a nightlight burning in the kitchen, honey, so I can go downstairs and cruise. I got this Oreo cream sandwich, chocolate covered cream filled cookie blue. Hide them in the kitchen where I keep them in a jar. For emergencies, you know, I keep some in the glove compartment of my car. Cause I don't want to live without them. I don't want to lose. Them Oreo cream sandwich, chocolate covered cream filled cookie blues. Take it there, son. Doctor says I'm crazy, better give him up a quick. I just think I'm lazy, says, boy, you're definitely sick. But don't want to live without him. I got nothing left to lose.
love them Oreo cream sandwich, chocolate covered cream filled cookie blues. Doctor says I'm crazy. He says you better give them up quick. He says, boy, you're definitely lazy. And I said, Doc, I'm just sick. Oh, I can't live without them. I got nothing left to lose. I got the Oreo cream sandwich, chocolate covered cream filled cookie. Next best thing to Nookie Blues. I forget.
Stevie Ray Vaughan made it a big hit.
He did a version of it.
Yeah.
Really? It's out there.
They make new movies in old black and white. That one you're doing a happy ending with nobody fights. If you find yourself in that nostalgic rage, honey, jump right up and show your rage. I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, the Boston Blackie kind. I just told you Ricky Ricardo jacket over an autographed picture. I remember being buck-tooth and skinny, riding fan letters, skies face fanny. If I only had a pencil thin mustache, I could do some cruising too.
Oh yeah.
Then it's flap pop, popping the feet, rubbing on the living room floor. Send you off to college just to gain a little knowledge, but all you want to do is learn how to score. Now that I'm old, don't wear it away. I don't go to church and I don't cut my hair. I can go to movies and see it all there, just the way that it used to be. How I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, more than Blackie time. Ricky Ricardo jacket over an autographed picture of Andy Devine. I could be most anything I wanted to be. A swagger old Flynn over the sheep of Larry. If I only had a pencil thin mustache, then I could do some freezing too. Little cream, a little dabble to ya. I could do some freezing too.
Buffett, yeah. Ooh. Rick, you got another one you want to do?
Yeah, I got it.
You're in C.
We think it's C.
This time you take a drink, it makes you spit and flutter, shiver and shudder, mumble and mutter, but the next one tastes so sweet. One another. Now you're drinking all the time. Don't go looking for trouble. Trouble will find you. Trouble will find you. Trouble will find you. Don't go looking for trouble. will find you. Sure don't have to look too hard. First time you shaved the truth, you wanted running hot. Tongue gets tired and your throat gets dry. Start thinking that maybe no one knows you lie. And now you're shaving all the time. Come a little bit of trouble. Trouble will find you. Trouble will find you.
Happy on the shelf, and misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. I don't go out late, don't care to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. And misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, I don't go nowhere, but what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, I don't go out late, I don't care to go. Home body, just me and my radio. And misbehaving, saving my love for you. Jack Horner in the corner, I don't go nowhere, but what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, I'm certain the one I love. I'm filled with blood, just you I'm thinking of. And misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. My love for you.
Yikes. Yeah. I know there's a chord in there somewhere.
I know, that was a tough one. We're in doubt. Remain silent.
All right. Well.
robin, I walked along under branches lit up by the moon. Posing my questions to island Eeyore as our days disappeared much too soon. Well, I wandered much further today than I should, and I can't find my way to the 3-acre wood. So help me if you can, I've got to get back to the house that moved on by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, trace all the clouds from the sky, back to the days of Christopher Robin. Doesn't know what to do, got a honey jar stuck up his nose. He came to me asking help and advice. From here no one knows where we go. So I sent him to ask of the olives there how to loosen the jar from the nose over there. So help me if you can, to get back to the house of the corner by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much left undone. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky, back to the days of Christopher Robin, back to the ways of Christopher Robin, back to the days.
Full of cherries for every boy and girl. Now we're facing frightful years. What fools say, have no fear. Listen to us through all the cries and tears all over this world. Now 2020 is almost over, almost over, almost over. 2020 year is almost over, all over this world. All over this world. All over this world. 2020 year is almost over. All over this world. In came the fires in Australia. Oh, these helicopters did not land. Many were about to need a helping hand while the bullets marched through. But COVID-19 made many stores go. Some people said, just ain't so. Goodbye to savings, rent and more. All over this world. Now 2020's almost over. Almost over. Almost over. Here, almost over. All over this world. All over this world. All over this world. Year 2020's almost over. All over this world. I rolled in eyes and pointed fingers. Disbelief in science, it grows and lingers. Wear a mask, keep your distance, some refuse to do. Parents, children, and loved ones die. Yes, super spreaders and parties fall. Oh, good me, said many a gal had died till they got rich real soon. Thank you. of Marcellus, and in this tune, trumpet of Wallace. I can hear John Prine lyrics calling. Will it happen to you? It did Danny Glenn and baseball's Tom Seaver, country Joe Dippy, the Godfather Beats. Could have been Pepper's with a caring leader all over this world. Bailey Martin, Brianna Flores, terrified children just playing the toys. Really seen yet some denial. Who causes this hate and this killing? Innocent blood on the land is spilling. Anger and grief in the hearts are filling all over this world. Yeah, all over this world. 2020 is almost over. All over this world. Whatever happened to Rudy Giuliani, America's mayor, and he wrote a thing. Crazy eyes playing Borat's fancy. What happened to you? Now he's lawyer and all Capitol Hill.
Dripping hair dye and tooting that will.
I'm afraid I lost it fire there. Somebody give me an amnesia pill. All over this world. All over this world. 2020 is almost over. All over this world. Yeah, 2020 is almost over. All over this world.
Thank you. This is a story about a miner. Probably silver miners. No, gold miners in Telluride, Colorado, back in the day. Well, the girls in Telluride do it like this. They cross their fingers when they kiss you. They don't say nothing behind your back, and it don't take nothing that they don't give back. Take the gold into Telluride. Work all winter at the tomboy mine. I'm gonna slow this down a bit. Dreaming of what we'll do when the stoke finally ends up, spring breaks through. You load at the wagon, take the little one by your side. Take the gold into Telluride. She likes to lay down on a cannonball bed, put a soft feather pillow down by your head. Intertwined flowers in a maiden's veil will wake you in the morning. Now she's quailing. Take the gold into Telluride. I love my winter with the teenage bride. Dreaming of what we'll do when the snow finally ends and the spring breaks through. You load up the wagon with the little one by your side. Take the gold into Telluride. Lace curtains for the windows. Dreams torn from a catalog page. We may wander where the wind blows. You could change your tune, but our love won't change. She gonna climb you high on top of the hill. Fall asleep laughing with the whippoorwill. Intertwined flowers and a maiden's vagrant waking morning. Now she's singing. Take the gold into Telluride. Once the wagon starts to roll, you can't turn a mule and the brakes won't hold. You wind up in the valley with the little one by your side. Take the gold into Telluride. Lace curtains for the windows. Dreams torn from the catalog page. We may wander where the wind blows. You could change your tune, but our love won't change. She gonna climb you high on top of the hill. Fall asleep laughing with the whippoorwill. intertwined flowers and a maiden's ring. Wake you in the morning, now she's singing. Take the gold into Telluride. Once the wagon starts to roll, you can't turn mule and the brakes won't hold. You load up the wagon, put the little one by your side. Take the gold into Telluride. Take the gold into Telluride. Take the gold into Telluride.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, all right.
Okay, this is by special request.
Oh, Sarah.
Oh.
So, am I sitting?
Sarah Cynthia Sylvia Stout would not take her garbage out. She'd wash the dishes, scrub the pans, cook the yams and spice the hams, but though her parents would scream and shout, she simply would not take the garbage out. So, you pile up to the ceilings with coffee grounds and potato peelings, brown bananas and rotten peas, and chunks of sour cottage cheese. It filled the can, covered the floor, blocked the windows and cracked the door with bacon rinds, chicken bones, and dripping ends of ice cream cones. Peach pits, prune pits, and orange peel. Gloppy glumps of cold oatmeal. Pizza crust and withered grains of soggy beans and tangerines. Crusts of blackburn buttered toast and grizzly bits of beefy roast. The garbage rolled on down the hall. It raised the roof. It broke the walls. I mean, greasy napkins and cookie crumbs, globs of gooey bubble gum, cellophane from old bologna, rubbery, blubbery macaroni, peanut butter cake and dragon curled milk and crust of pie, rotting melons, dried up mustard, eggshells mixed with lemon custard, cold french fries, and rancid meat, and yellow lumps of cream of wheat. At last, the garbage got so high, finally it touched the sky. None of her friends would come to play, and all the neighbors moved away. Finally, Sarah Cynthia Stout said, "Okay, I'll take the garbage out." But then, of course, too late. The garbage reached across the state. From New York to the Golden Gate. And there, in the garbage, she did hate. Poor Sarah met her an awful fate, which I cannot right now relate because, well, the hour, much too late. But children, remember Sarah Stout, and always take the garbage out.
How the hell you remember that? I'll never know.
I have it written on the inside of my eyelids.
Thank you.
Should have been drama.
Thank you. Wow.
Thank you very much for having us. We hope we pass the audition. Oh, Lordy.
Lots of fun. Thank you. Yep.